Highway 169 in northern Adel was closed due to water over the road. If you're traveling in that area, follow the posted signs for the detour.